My name is Rey. I am a Jedi Knight, and I am on a mission to ask the most important question in the universe. Who is my father? And what in the world are you?
Boop, 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 my name is Boop, boop, boop.
I actually could care less who you are. I am tempted to draw up my lightsaber and squash you right this very minute into the ground. Unless you can be of use to me. I am looking for somebody who can help me find my father. If you can take me to the person who can help me find my father, then I will spare your life. I actually know somebody who can help you. He knows everything in the universe. His name is Kylo Ren, and he resides on Mount Davin. I don't care. Just get me there or feel the wrath of my lightsaber. Oh, take a chill pill. I'll get you there. But it's going to be a treacherous journey because in order to go to Mount Davin, we have to go to Mount Fika first. Come along.
BB-8, where in the world are you taking me?
So Rey and BB-8 continue on their quest to find Kylo Ren through the treacherous Mount Fika, where they encounter a young man by the name of Finn.
BB-8, is this the person that you said knows who my father is?
Hell no. I don't know who this guy is.
One more move and I will shoot you.
Rey busts out her lifesaver.
Who are you? Speak now before I slice half of your body with my lightsaber.
My name is Finn.
Oh, well, it's Finn, is it? Well, Finn, I've got a very important question to ask one Kylo Ren. It is the most important question in the universe. If you can lead me to one Kylo Ren, then I might consider sparing your life. Hey there, easy on that lightsaber. If I were you, I would not mess with me. I am a very powerful Jedi, and it is important that I know certain things about my past. And if you won't help me, you are no use to me. So what is it going to be?
I know this really cool guy named Kylo Ren. Yeah, he dresses in black a lot and like he's kind of mysterious and to himself, you know, but hey, with the right price, he could probably get you anything.
Do you know where Kylo Ren is?
Gee man, I know who he is, but I don't know where he stay.
Well, you better know, because the fate of your life depends on it. If you can get me to this Kylo Ren, I shall spare your life.
Well, dang. It's not like I got a choice, right? I mean, here am I with a gun And here you are
with a lightsaber.
I guess I better find this Kylo Ren guy.
Yes, you better.
Oh, yeah. Yes, I all of a sudden remembered where he stay. I think that Kylo Ren can be found at Mount Davin. Yes, I've been, like, hanging out here at Mount Fika, and he's not here. So we gotta go to Mount Davin.
Very well, then. BB-8, direct us to Mount Davin.
So the three amigos set their quest to Mount Davin, possibly the most scariest.
Meanwhile, on Mount Davin,
isn't the map of my vision of the new Death Star wonderfully beautiful? Pretty soon, I'm going to take over the universe.
BB-8, is that Kylo Ren on that desk over there?
Well, yes. Yes, it is. It's Kylo Ren. That's Kylo Ren up there. You better go up there and ask him.
Finn, hold my lightsaber for me. I'm going to have a talk. A peaceful talk with Kylo Ren and ask him the most important question in the universe.
Jeez Louise, what would that be? What question?
You'll know soon enough. I'm Rey, and I am a Jedi Knight. And BB-8 said that you knew who my father was. So tell me, Kylo, who is my father?
Are you kidding me? You think you are a Jedi? Well, you haven't seen the likes of me. And if you think that I am just going to tell you just like that without a fight, then you are sadly mistaken.
Well, we'll see about that. Finn! Throw me my lightsaber!
I don't have your lightsaber, because you threw it at me and it fell somewhere.
Dang it. If I win, Kylo Ren, you must tell me who my father is. Deal?
And what is that question?
Who is my real father?
Who's your real father? Hey, Rey! Rey, listen to me!
What? What, Finn? Can't you see I am busy?
No, Rey, I know who knows your father. Or at least I know someone who can find out who your dad is.
What a question. I have no clue who your real father is.
What? You know someone who can help me find my father?
Yes. It was so easy. It's so easy to find people these days. Why didn't you ask me sooner?
Guess you're off the hook this time, Kylo Ren.
So yeah, so as I was saying, her name is Lexi, and she's a real computer savvy. She has a lot of resources.
I should kill you right now, Finn, for not telling me the truth sooner.
But hey, you never asked me. about knowing a relative or a father.
This better work, Finn.
So, hey, Lexi. How's it going?
Oh, hi, Finn. How are you doing? What are you doing here?
Remember that time you told me that you found all those relatives on, what is that called? That ancestry thing called again?
Oh, you mean the ancestry DNA test that I took, like over a year ago?
Well, I got this friend named Ray. She's behind me, by the way. Yeah, that's her. Anyway, I was wondering if you could help her sign up for Ancestry.com and maybe she can find her real dad, because she's trying to find her dad. And in the process, you'll save my life because she wants to kill me.
Oh, yeah, sure. I mean, we don't want you dead, Finn. Yeah, well, I could help her on Ancestry.com and we'll find her dad.
Ancestry DNA results for Ray. On Ancestry.com. And let's see here. You have a lot of second and third cousins. And oh, we have a match on your father. He apparently took the DNA results from Ancestry.com too.
Wow. Go on, tell me. Who is my father?
Wait, man, hold your horses. We gotta figure this out here. Okay, so father, it's, the guy named Obi-Wan Kenobi, is he like from Africa or something like that?
Obi-Wan Kenobi? Who